Alright folks, this is JW with Stevens Family Outdoors. This is the blind that we were in last spring, and just about 10 or 12 paces away, may seem further on camera, but right there is where the gobbler was when I shot him, and there's the tree that my arrow with the Luminox stuck in. I want to try to do a replay this year.
Alright folks, we're using the four reed cut and split from Mountain State Game Calls. Mr. Kelly Davis, we just heard two gobblers. This is Tuesday, second day of Spring Gobbler in 2018, and we're in the blind with my recurve, and we just heard two gobblers off to our right, probably about 60 yards or so, I guess, wouldn't you say, Luke?
Yeah.
So we're gonna cut this off and get ready for them. Have a good day. State Game Calls, aluminum head slate. Thank you. We've got to can't stop the clock.
Yeah, baby. I just smoked a big one, dude. He came in. The Mountain State game calls, the four read call by Mr. Kelly Davis. Just, he was on the roost. There's three of them back here. Oh, came right, literally right past us. Got out of bow range quick. Worried he was gonna leave, so we went ahead and took him so we get some footage. Yeah. Now it's Dad's turn. Yeah, baby. Here we are, second day of West Virginia turkey season. Got the privilege of hunting with my dad this morning. Got here at the farm, and heard him gobbling on the roost behind us in the blind down here, and there's four different gobblers. And I told Dad, I said, I think when it happens, it's gonna happen quick. Sure enough, he come right behind us and worked his way out in the front. And it was, you know, over under on the shot. So he got out of bow range, and I figured he was going to leave. So Dad asked if I wanted to shoot him, and I'm not going to hesitate when I get an opportunity off work to get to kill something. Needless to say, you'll see how the footage turned out, folks. I'm truly blessed and highly favored to be able to be out here with my dad on this day. Never promised tomorrow, so any chance you get to hunt with a loved one or your hunting partner or anything like that, take the opportunity, folks. God's been good to me, so thank you, Jesus, for this turkey. Thank you to Mountain State game calls and Mr. Kelly Davis. Sir, your calls are amazing, and I'm thankful for the opportunity to use them. This bird was fooled into believing that his ladies was out there, so thank you so much. I'd like to thank Muddy Outdoors, Legis Trapping Supplies, Smoking Musket, Seal It Up Incorporated. Thank you all for what you do for us. We couldn't do it without you. God bless. You're watching Stevens Family Outdoors, folks.